guys, this is Sniper in at 45. I'm getting ready to do another penetration test with the Benjamin hollow points this time, not the Crossmans. So my dad brought home a glass sample, and it's made up of quarter-inch pieces of glass on either side, and in the middle is a half-inch airspace. So we're going to take it outside to about 40 yards, and we'll put you in the Iscope, and we'll take a shot at it. I'm not sure if it's going to shatter or not. Here it is. I put a couple of markers on there that we're going to shoot at. We'll shoot at this one first, and if it doesn't shatter, then we'll end up shooting the four other dots I have on there.
All right, we got it set up 40 yards away. I'm going to take the first shot at it once again with the Benjamin Discovery hollow points, not the Crossmans. Okay, comment what you think happened. We'll go check it out. Alright guys, here's the glass sample. As you can see, it's shattered everywhere, except it's still intact together. That's called tempered glass. This is my shot placement, about a half inch from the bullseye at 40 yards. I was aiming a little high for the yardage, but this is still pretty hard, so we're going to shoot it again at one of the four dots, or maybe on the other side. And it also did not go through the cardboard, so we'll get the pellet out too. Okay, now we're going to take a shot at the top left. I'm not going to hold over this time, so I'll snipe. Alright, it looks as though it has now shattered the rest of the glass pretty good, that one side. And I did snipe the bullseye. It was actually just like the first shot, but now in the top left corner, had a little more damage done to it. But I think this is neat. So we're gonna bring this inside and we'll get the pellets out and show you guys. All right, here's both pellets. See both of them flattened and mushroomed right out perfectly. Please like this video if you thought it was cool. Also comment if there's any other interesting things that you'd want to see me try to shoot through. And thanks for watching.